Bollywood celebrities married for 3 times or more. As we all know that, in the Bollywood industry, relationships and separation are very common. Today, we will tell you about actors who have been married not only 2 times, but 3 times or more. Yes, you heard it right. We know you won't believe it, but it's true. So let's start the video. Before starting the video, please press the subscribe button to subscribe to our channel for more interesting videos. Now let's start. Number 1. Kishore Kumar. The most versatile and talented actor and singer of Indian cinema, commonly known as Kishore Da. The legendary actor was married 4 times. Kishore Kumar married Ruma Guha Thakurta in 1950. But their marriage lasted only 8 years, and then the couple broke up. Later, Kishore Da married the beauty of Indian cinema, Madhubala, in 1960. But the demise of beauty queen Madhubala caused their marriage after 9 years to fall apart. He later married another Bollywood actress, Yogita Bali, for the 3rd time, but again their marriage fell apart and both of them got separated. Later on, he got married for the 4th time with Leena Chandavarkar in 1980. Number 2. Kamal Haasan. Kamal Haasan had his first marriage in 1978 to the classical singer Vani Ganpati. The couple had no children and separated 10 years later. Kamal Haasan later married actress Sarika, with whom he has 2 children, Shruti Haasan and Akshara Haasan. But even this marriage did not last forever, and the couple broke their marriage. Then, Kamal Haasan began a live-in relationship with actress Gautami. The rumors were that the couple had tied the knot with each other, but the actor didn't confirm it publicly. Number 3. Vinod Mehra. The late Bollywood actor Vinod Mehra was a charming figure in the Bollywood industry during the 1970s and 1980s. Women were attracted to his charming personality. Vinod's first marriage was an arranged marriage to Meena Broca. The couple divorced when trust issues began between them due to Vinod's alleged affairs with other actresses. His second wife was an actress, her name was Bindiya Goswami, but this time he ran into his bad luck and the couple broke up. After a few years, he married for the 3rd time, and this marriage lasted till his demise. It's hard to believe that this man married for 3 times in just 45 years till his death. Number 4. Lucky Ali. A multi-talented Bollywood industry star, Lucky Ali, has been married 3 times. Lucky Ali's first marriage to Megan Jane McLeary, his wife, was from New Zealand and worked with Lucky Ali in his O Sanam music album and went viral. After some time, they broke up due to some personal issues. Later, Lucky Ali married Inaya and also had 2 children with her. This marriage also did not go well. And then Lucky married a 3rd time in 2010 to Kate Elizabeth Hallam, a British model. Now the couple has a son. Number 5. Siddharth Roy Kapoor. Siddharth Roy Kapoor, the head of UTV, is not a famous actor, but he is famous in the field of the television industry. Siddharth firstly married his childhood friend Aarti Bajaj, but the couple broke up very soon. After that, Siddharth married a TV producer, but this marriage broke down when Siddharth started dating Vidya Balan. Siddharth and Vidya got married in 2012. The couple do not have any children. Number 6. Sanjay Dutt. The actor had 2 wives before he married his current wife Manita in 2008. Sanjay Dutt's first wife was Richa Sharma, but unfortunately, she passed away due to a brain tumor within 2 years of their marriage in 1996. They have a daughter, Trishala. After her death, Sanjay married again in 1998 to Rhea Pillai. She is a model. But the marriage didn't work out well and the couple parted away. After a few years, Sanjay Dutt married Manita and now has 2 twins with her. The couple is living happily with each other. Number 7. Adnan Sami. One of the most popular playback singer in the Bollywood industry, who made many hit albums like Tera Chehra and many others. Adnan Sami has been through 3 marriages. His first wife was actress Jeba Bakhtiar. He got married to her in 1993. The couple has a son together named Azan Sami Khan. The couple separated after a few years of their marriage. Then he married a girl from Dubai, Sabah Galdari. But this time, their marriage lasted for only 3 years. In the end, he married her fan, a German Afghan girl, Roya Faryabi, in 2010. Now the couple has a child, and they are living happily with each other. That is all for this video. Before we go, please subscribe to our channel, and also let us know in the comment section about your views. We will be back with new videos. Till then, stay safe.